Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Lizzy Love TV. So today recipe, guys, we are going to be making tea to lose weight. This is very easy to prepare and it works very fast. Wow! So guys, come with me for the recipe of how to lose weight very fast. Let's get started. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, Lizzy Love TV. So today, guys, we are going to be making recipe of how to lose weight very fast. Just 7 days, go and check your weight back. You have lost a lot of weight, guys. So this is the ingredients we are going to be using for the weight loss. Garlic, limes, ginger, Lipton tea is a yellow label of Lipton. So you can see this is cloves. You can actually find these cloves in any Arab shops. See, this is cloves. And this is honey, meal, curcuma. This is dried curcuma. And fennel seed. Also, you can actually find this fennel seed in any Arab shop too. So guys, let's get started the preparation of how to lose weight very fast. It's so easy and it's work faster, so fast, guys. So let's prepare the tea for losing weight. So guys, this is after cleaning everything. I wash them thoroughly with ample cider vinegar. So this is what I use to wash anything that concerns fruits, vegetable. I wash them with ample cider vinegar. And this is the limes. I have cut them, chopped the ginger. I chopped very well. This is the ginger and this is the garlic and the cloves. So guys, let's place them in the heat. First, we have to place the lime first. So guys, this is the lime. Placing it inside the pot. After that, you add your ginger and garlic. This is the garlic. And the yellow label is on. So now we stir it. After stirring it, leave it to cook for 20 minutes. So
why
now
am
we are
I
going
looking
to
at
allow it to cook for 20 minutes, guys. Later we will come and shake. So guys, this is our tea to lose weight. So it's done. This is after 25 minutes of cooking it. So guys, this is how it looks like. Please guys, if you are not subscribed to my YouTube channel, Lizzy Love TV, subscribe. And if you are subscribed before, thank you very much. May God bless you. Share the video, press the like, and if you find the video helpful, place your comments in the comment section below, guys. So this is the tea of weight loss. So let's tell it. It's done already. You have to take some out of it. Before you drink it, in the morning and before eating. You have to take it before eating any breakfast in the morning After drinking it, you wait for like 30 minutes of 1 hour before eating anything. So this is it, guys. Morning and evening. Before you know it, just 5 to 7 days. Go and check your weight. It's lost. It's very easy to prepare and it's very active. So we have to strain it. This is my strainer. This is it, guys. As you can see, this is the tea. Let me add a little bit. You leave it to cool before drinking it. To lose weight, it's very easy to prepare and it's very active, guys. Very active. If you have cough, catarrh, fever, body pain, you can also use it to detox your body, and it's very nice. So if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, guys, please subscribe. And if you have subscribed before, thank you. May God bless you. See you next time. Bye-bye.